Hi, this is Trevor Paulson from Adobe Analytics Product Management, and I'm here to show you today some of the cool new features we've added to calculated metrics related to Attribution IQ. So to start, I've got a free form table pulled up. I've got my marketing channels, orders, and revenue. Oftentimes, one of the things that we hear about is customers want to be able to create calculated metrics that use attribution models. The way that you'll do that is by simply creating a calculated metric, and by bringing in a metric into the calculated metric builder, you'll notice under the settings cog, we've added the new attribution option where I can specify a different attribution model. I can specify any of the attribution models that we've selected, like last touch, first touch, linear, participation, or some of the more sophisticated models like U-shaped, J-curve, inverse J, time decay, or custom. Oftentimes, one of the things I like to do is compare last touch orders with first touch orders. So that's a really easy thing to do by simply dragging in orders, selecting minus, and subtracting last touch from first touch, or vice versa. By doing that, I'm able to see how different these two attribution models perform for each of my channels. When I apply that to a freeform table, now when I compare these two models, first touch and last touch, I can easily see which channels are more often participating in a first touch context from a last touch context. In this case, you can see email happens to participate more often in a last touch case than a first touch case. Very useful. Calculated metrics also allow me to mix and match various attribution models. So for example, I've created a hybrid model where you can take half time decay and half linear and combine them into a new hybrid model, giving me a net new way of looking at attribution. Finally, I can also do things like creating revenue per order using the new attribution models. So by adding a time decay revenue divided by a time decay order, I can now see revenue per order in an attribution context. Again, calculated metrics let me mix and match any model or compare any models now in Analysis Workspace. So that's calculated metrics using Attribution IQ.